So, if you got yourself locked up and you don't know the code of the device, wait for it to power off, then press and hold the volume up button and then press the power button. You can now let go of the power button, but keep holding the volume up button. Now you're in the recovery menu. You must press the volume down button, then select wipe data slash factory reset with the power button. One more time. Now wait for the process to be done. Then just press the power button and you're done.